How are you doing? I wanted to talk to you a little bit because this guy right here, he been putting his soft audio out and telling everybody that he's the best. But one thing I got to tell you, this guy, I come to work on this place. I come up here to get some work one day. This guy, he paid me $2 an hour. You believe that? This shit, this guy paid $2 an hour for to work in this ranch. This ranchero is grandote, cabrón. Es muy grande, this pinche ranchero aquí. And this guy, he wanna pay $2 an hour. You know what? And then he asked me if I have a sister. I mean, what is this? The problem with this guy, he touching the head. One time I was talking to this guy, and he telling me that he was going to go to town, and he was going to get some things for me to bring to work and for me to work in. And this guy, he coming. You know what he do? He buy me one glove. One glove. What is this shit? One glove like that? That is no good, man. What he think I Michael Jackson? I know Michael Jackson. This guy, this is a bad guy. Right here, this soft audio. This guy sound like shit. This guy, he sound like shit. You hear him on the air, you tell it, this guy right here. You know why you sound like shit? You should turn it off the radio. Turn it off. Because you, it's no good. What you doing? It's vale verga. No, it's no good, man. You know, one time, he have one friend, but that's it. Not too many friends, because this guy is a loco la cabeza, you know? This guy know right in the head. I think for to having too many drugs, muchas drogas when he was young guy. Little guy, this guy was too much drugs. Yeah, his mind is gone. Yeah, he's gone. But he have one friend in California. The guy is named Chris. This guy a good guy. One time I stay in Home Depot, and he coming. This guy coming, and he put up three fingers in the Home Depot, and me and dos amigos jumped to the pickup. And he was Chris, a nice guy, but he got a shitty pickup. He got one of them Dodge pickups. Really noisy, pinchy Dodge, cagada, puro cagada. But Chris, good guy. You know, one time, he paid me $2.65 an hour for to working in his house. And all I have to do is clean the toilet every time Chris take a crap. That's it. $2.65 an hour. And that guy craps a lot. He take a big shits too. I mean, one time looked like an otter. Or what do you say, otter? Otter? One of those pinchy whistles in the toilet, in the water, you know, swimming. Like that it was. Swear to God. He very bad. This guy, he has stomach problems. I think one time maybe he do too many drugs too. I'm not too sure. But this guy right here, you gotta watch it. For this guy loco calabesa, the pinche cabrón que no compone nada. Este vato aquí no sirve nada. He no go for nothing. So, you know, he put it, look all of this stuff. He stole all of this. He no pay for nothing. He stole it. One time he see this old man, this one old man, he have a radio, so he stole that radio. Yeah, he punched over the pinchy radio. Yeah, he did. He this right here, he was the one fellow he died, he Santa Muerte, and he go in there and he laid the pipe to the widow, and he got the amplificator right there. Yeah, because he laid the pipe to the widow. This thing right here, this don't even work. This is a piece of shit, don't even work. This right here, this Gregorio right here, he think this is TV. He think that's a television. He's stupid in the head, man, I'm telling you. This right here, this he think it's a clock. He think it's un reloj. But it's not. It's for rotor, for turning the antenna in the area. But he thinks it's clock, you know. This radio right here, nice radio, but this vato, he punched over the radio. And this right here, he put in this, he you know what he listened? He listened to the Bee Gees every day, over and over, otra vez, otra vez, otra vez, the Bee Gees every day. Chinchalawa, man. I'm so crazy for listening to the Bee Gees. I can't, that's it, I'm done. No more Bee Gees, please. But he listened to them every day. And then this right here, this bato, he don't even know what it is, this is. He don't even know. He just pushing the buttons. He bought it because it's blinking. He say it's good because it's blinking. That's the pinche baboso que no compone nada. He don't understand nothing, you know. He think of this is television. One day I coming in here and he do like this and I say, hey Gregorio, ¿qué pasa? He says, what time does MASH come on? What time does MASH come on? MASH, this is no television. This is for scoping, for analyze the signal, you know? He say, what time is MASH? What is Quincy Jones MD? Or Quincy Jones? Quincy Jones? No, it's Quincy MD, a pinche la, mucho borracho one day. But like this, the computer, he think he have a good computer, but he can't even run the calculator. He put a calculator over there and crash the computer. Piece of shit. That's what it's piece of shit, this computer. But Gregorio, this vato is crazy, man. You watch it. No, if you are listening to Gregorio on the YouTubes, muy cuidado con Gregorio porque está loco, okay? Muy cuidado con este vato porque está loco. He don't understand nothing. He think he's funny, but you listen to this guy, man, I'll tell you what, man. This guy is not funny. This guy is funny like bad disease, you know? He's not funny. Watch it for Gregorio. You need to watch it because this guy, I think he's kind of touching the head. You know what I'm talking about? One time, a long time ago, I know Gregorio when he was a little chico. And one time, Gregorio, he used to smoke a lot of weed, mucho mota. Se fuma la mota diario, every day smoking the weed. And one day, he no have the weed and he going crazy. He really going kind of loco la cabeza. And he take out his pipe and he got a little screwdriver and he cleaning the pipe and he put this black shit like that. He get a little ball of black shit. And he's cleaning. And he get the ball, it's pretty big now, like a marble or whatever, the bolito, you know. And he's sitting there and I come up and I say, Gregorio, what the fuck is this shit here? And I shoot the, Gregorio, he lose his mind. He run over to the wall. He would stick to the wall. He take it off of there like that. Like he's some baby. Like he's a baby. He's got, oh, my baby. Oh, why you do that? It's, Gregorio, it's la basura. It's the trash, man. Don't be smoking that shit. It's no good for you. Gregorio, too much smoke in the weed, man. I tell you. La grifa. Mucha grifa este vato. Too much, man. Yeah. A lot of days he spend sitting watching MASH and smoke the grifa. Watch out for Gregorio porque está loco. You know, for a long time Gregorio no drink now, no drink, no smoke. And I think 24, 25, 24, 25 years, you know, no smoke, no drink, no nothing like that, no drogas. But Gregorio still touching the head, man. Something is not right. He not right, but you gotta watch out for Gregorio. Hey, be muy cuidado con este vato. If you hear him on the air, maybe you say, hey, Gregorio, November 7, Chara, Eva Lima. Está bien. Muchas gracias por el contacto. Hasta luego. Bye-bye. You know, don't talk to him too much because he's touching the head, so. But that other guy, the Chris in California, you can talk to him. He's a good guy. He's a big fat guy, but, you know, on the radio, you don't see it. He's big fat. It's a lot. But in California, I have a lot of In-N-Out burger, and this guy eat like In-N-Out for dessert and stuff like that. So Chris, big fat guy. Yeah, I think so. I think so. He sound fat. Yeah, he sound like he very big man. So anyway, I come in here because Gregorio pay me $2.50 an hour to clean that toilet. So I'm moving up. I'm trying my best. I'm putting my best. ¿Cómo se dice en inglés? ¿Cómo se dice? I'm putting my best foot forward. And I tell Gregorio, I try to put my best foot forward. Gregorio, you know what he said to me? ¿Qué dice? ¿Qué dice? I put my best foot in your ass. That's what I do. You put your best foot forward, I put my best foot in your ass. This guy is crazy, man. You gotta watch for this guy. Hey, tomalo con calma. Hasta la próxima vez. Oh, by the way, my name, José Antonio Moreno Vázquez, que vienen a... Oh, yeah. And I have my green card. Don't worry. I have my green card. And one day, you know, it's, everybody say, José, you know illegal. But you know what? Obama, he gonna make me legal, so I be good. So don't you wait, because I'm gonna be legal. And, you know, this guy, by the way, you know, I have another friend, my other friend, he named Jose. This vato right here, he called me Jose, he called my friend Josby. I mean, what kind of loco is in la cabeza que dice esto? Huh? That's muy malo la cabeza. Jose and Josby. Ah, cabrón está loco. Hey, hasta luego.